Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Sindhupedia News. Rory Skinner was out for morning warm-up to start the bank holiday Monday at Outlawn Park when the session was a red flag for his fall at Island Bend. There was a delay to allow for the number 11 to be assisted by medics trackside before he was transferred to the Outlawn Park Medical Center, where he was reported to have regained consciousness. From there, it was decided further attention was necessary and a Scottish rider was transferred again to the local hospital for scans. It was also reported that his helmet had came off in the crash, something that was later confirmed in an official statement from Bennett's British Superbikes. The 22-year-old has back in action in BSB for the 2024 session. Thank you for watching us. Stay tuned for more updates.